Hi, I'm Stefano Coluccini from CAEN RFID, and I'm going to introduce you our embedded UHF RFID reader modules. The product line consists of four readers modules covering all the needs, from small and low power applications like the integration in handheld data collectors to demanding applications like parking access controls or product line monitoring. Starting from the newest product, we have here the Quarkup reader, currently the smallest UHF RFID module on the market. It's only 25mm by 25mm, but still, it's a full-featured reader, capable to transmit up to 27 dBm of power. At the same time, it's a low-power module, ideal to be integrated inside small modern handles. The Quark module is still very small, only 25 by 40mm, full-featured, and it can deliver up to 23 dBm of power. This is the less power-demanding module, so it is ideal for a device with a small battery. The MUO module is the best performing reader of our product line in a small form factor. It's only 42 by 60 mm, the power can be set up to 27 dBm of the connector, and it delivers top class receiver sensitivity, allowing to read text at further distance, as well as read more text when packed in a closed space. Coming now to the last module of the embedded product line, the TAU, you can see it has four antenna ports, each delivering up to 32 dBm transmit power. The TAU module is the best suited for those integrations requiring full power, like parking access control or inventories along the transportation supply chain. All the reader modules share the same communication protocol and APIs, making it easy to switch from one to the other depending on the application needs. For further information and detailed technical specification about our UHF RFID product line, please visit our website at www.kienrfid.it.